All right, y'all, we are back. Last time we made our way into this catacomb. there was a lady or something pointing this direction, so I came down. Now, mind you, some stuff. It's an open world, and we haven't leveled up or nothing. I that's kind of my main point, is to try to level up. Oh, and it gave me bleed them. I think that's the level the whipping up. So we probably actually should go there. Well, let's go back and level our whipping up. I think it's some fast travel. I got a thing and a deal here. My stuff. We can level our weapon up. We've been over there. So we got enough to upgrade now. Let's see over here where. Boy! Tore my ass up too. Got the fat man roll going. Oh yeah, I haven't been over here previous, huh? Oh yeah, so that's some action here. I want the telescope for my old boy. Little shield dude, not so bad. Big shield dude, probably pretty rough. We got our craft and stuff, right? This is gonna be bones. So pretty good, little damage. More of them. Find another animal to kill. Oh. I'm also watching one of my buddies play. And we're in the same area as far as being right here. But he has a bow and arrow and some other stuff, and I want to know how he got it. I ain't asking him. So I want to know. Let's see if we can craft more of these bone darts. Let's see how many we got. What's it? Can't do that. 13 though. Get some more luring. Pretty good. Yeah, it is. Go get this dude with his dog. Oh, yeah. Oh, dog over here. Oh, there he go. With the dog over there. What luck, man. What luck. Ooh, another smithing stone. Yeah, really? I like a knight, though. Yep, it's a knight. Run. There's juice. Yeah. Okay, he ain't playing. You parrying all my parries. Oh no! Fat daddy. Stone head dude thing. Mm. I'm gonna die, y'all. I'm not good as some of these other guys. Shout out to EMB and Cowboy. I really, really, really like watching their content. I haven't jumped into their content yet because I'm trying to do my own. But that's been my go-to guide forever in Souls and From South Game. Maybe we should go up and pray this weapon first. Maybe that's what we should do. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do. Oh, that's the special weapon. I gotta figure out how to do that. Charge. I'm really good at this one up. Back to the little camp now. So sometime I'll go collect all the ammo, sometime I won't. This gun will be bore. So I most definitely want to go back to the Santa Claus dude and make sure I get just want to go back to the Santa Claus dude and some of them cookbooks for crafting. Craft now. There's your little pooch. Where is your little pooch? Come on over here, little pooch. Come on over here, little pooch. Come on over here, little pooch. Animals to get. Come on, just go in there. Oh, he know what's up. That's all her little poops. Not mean to do that. Got him and the dog out of the way. Yeah, oh man, fuck me. Oh. Some guys can literally hit good and eat. Just these lights I need to be better at. Not what I was trying to do. Fight both of these guys at one time. Do that again. But I won't do that again. It's pretty tough, man. He's fine, but he's tough. One more palm. Give me some good. Ah. All right, well, it's this little buddy. It's a little dog, too. I finally got one. There you go. Didn't have a name pop up. So it might be that charging thing I got. screwed up, man. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. Oh, gosh. That thing looked like a freaking dog up there. Too far, huh? Come on out here. Bring your tail on out here. I wonder if just everybody in the camp, if it's 12. Or else we might be kind of lucky. Centralized them. I might not even get so ambushed so bad now. Oh, gotta go. One more, one. I'll put it on well. Let's get this thing. Map. Oh, yeah. One more guy. There you go. I saw one more guy. Oh, there he is up there. You can see him. That's a... sneak attack, man. See how much time we've been. Just about there. 30 minutes. I'm I saw a Grace up ahead. I think I'll go there. Gonna search this camp and see if there's anything lootable. Acquired materials. I really wanna get them cookbooks and see what you can whip up. Thought I saw somebody over there, but let's go up here and we can get to this resting area. Thought it's a new day. down in that hole. I juiced that. It's thick up there. It looked like a So, somebody will say, oh, there's another guy. I'm gonna miss a lot of stuff, y'all. Please forgive me. I'm tearing my head off about it, but it's FromSoft games. If you've known them or played them, it's so much content. It's so much stuff. And you go through and you find stuff, and you go through and you find stuff, and I'm gonna do a couple of these. I'm gonna do a couple of play, let's play. Well, actually, I'm gonna do a let's play, and I'm gonna do some walkthroughs after I get through with this the first time. So it'll be a lot of content, hopefully, you know, find some things and go from there. Well, I thought it was a freaking grace up here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I can get my skill. Oh.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Thank you, got off.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent.
Let's go.
Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Oh, I'm a golden seed.
Shall I turn your runes? Let my hand rest upon you. Moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Thank you. Nighttime. Ooh. I think we better go get to some safety somewhere. Did we ever do another Smith and Stone? We better go get to some safety. I wonder if it changed the night on its own. Because it's an option in the deal to stay daytime or nighttime. Oh, yeah. Let's go get to some safety and, yeah, I thought we got 400. If we can buy a cookbook. We gotta shut this down, though. Guess we got any more snippets. Oh.
Well. Wait. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? Others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are. Deeply unforgiving. Goodbye for now.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that. That I am about it. Yeah. And I want to feel like I can get rid of the Batman role. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Hey. Okay. Okay. All this is opened up now. All right. Well. Promise. Let me see what happened when I talked to this guy and said I didn't have no maiden, and we'll move on.
It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale on the cliff, where Grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
I got a name now.
It's time you set to castles if you...
Okay, well. I'm gonna check on that. Hope there's not nothing janky going on, but we got a maiden now with the lady at the horse. But alright, guys, I'll check y'all out later. That's a little still shot behind the beautiful tree. Check y'all out next time.